Black Americans throughout this country say that they see inequality in the way that they're treated by law enforcement. And law enforcement needs to recognize this, and they need to figure out what we need to bridge this gap. You know, we start with communication, we start with listening, we have a good dialogue, and we figure out how we can build this relationship back where it needs to be.